And part 7 is n now underway. Oh shit, he's an overrun. I'm pretty sure it's mixing with some cookies, but still. Look at that sexy face there, Mike. Too bad I had to close down.
Come on up.
Barely even move.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here.
All right, hold on.
Here you go, Patrick.
See?
Right.
Doing all right?
Too bad I ain't got nothing else to fucking make. We're gonna have to find it around these. Wish I'm almost fucking dead, dude.
Down we go.
And let's get to it. Watch your back.
After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy. And you always brush me off. Unbelievable when I see it.
Ammo. Never mind, it's fucking drugs. It's all good though. Drugs are good. Just as good as ammo.
Through here.
Got some tape. Can't make shit. Let's go.
Tess. Down here.
Good. Oh, floors. More drugs. Drugs. I love my drugs. Crafting speed. Sure, whatever. Would've preferred maximum health though, but I don't want.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep.
These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city.
Molotov, I know the fucking move. See what I will cap health getting said. Fuck Molotov. That's why you go over here, mate. This fucking blocked door, there's a blocked door. Can we go around it?
Fucking
clip. I don't even got no shoes. Shoes is what
God,
I mean.
We're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
Sure. Yes, I got the shoes. I can throw at me some type of supplies. You can waste this ball, because a ball gives you another ball. Pretty sure that was one. Cash register, I don't know.
Derek, at the bookstore, is letting us use this safe. When you close tonight, put my stuff in there.
At the bookstore. I should get there and do the bookstore at some point again. Oh, that's the bookstore in this part. Take him down. Watch this. Keep watching. It's gonna take a while before we get there. A couple minutes maybe. Great job, though. If you go some damn glass, yeah, be stepping on that.
Oh, man.
Nothing. There's literally nothing. God damn it. Damn it, Elga. There's a window over there. No, I can throw the ball. Maybe I'll throw the brick and just pick up the ball again.
Hey,
hate those things.
I was pushing that as late as I fucking could. Well, now I know where the bookstore is. Let's go for round two.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in Oregon.
One skin health kit. You just fuck it up. I didn't even think I got this last time. Meet the second floor team at the Capitol building. Girl, 5'3", 14 years old, red hair.
They're from the quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Shit! Over there, shit. Fuck.
No, I'm just joking. I'll let him in his mouth for far too easy. Let's go.
God, we're almost out.
Skip movie? No. Well,
okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. No matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Staying sharp, but I got a shoe. Shoes are sharp. Come on. Yeah. Oh, damn, I got my own pistol. I'm gonna have to go find that guy's thing for the bookstore. I like the thing that we have it all. Get on your bitch. More normal pistol, I'm not gonna switch it anyway. I'll tell you, get old fucking clip. Get the fuck out of my way. Selkirk Lloyd's fell of flavor. Get to that fucking look, bro. Fucking failed. Guess we're gonna have to save this port for another video. Running out of time. See you in the next episode. It's boy, mate.